Good morning, guys. Midweek video this week. It's the Aquacolor light show. Aquacolor Spectacular from Carnivale. You can see it in the water there behind us. Well worth checking it out. There you go. Great show.
Yeah, there was a lot going on. As far as I remember, it was a lot better than the one that happened the previous year.
Yeah, I feel it was. Switch off now if you don't like
flash warning,
and all that kind of stuff, because there's a lot of it. All right, hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up button, and we'll see you. And that's an outro. This is an intro.
Yeah.
All right, thanks.
Insert the video here.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, the Carnivale Aqua Light Show is about to commence. Please be aware, the show will feature dynamic lighting effects, including laser, pyrotechnic and flame effects. The Aqua Light Show is a fully immersive water and light show. Guests may experience water spray throughout the show. Please ensure your valuable items are protected to avoid them getting wet. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Alright, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the weekend from SeaWorld again. We'll have a look at our first ride on
the Vortex.
The Vortex. Yes. Unbelievable. It's not as bad as what it looks. Anyhow, we'll save that for the weekend. Thanks for watching. Hooroo.